Tell me that shit wasn't dope.
Mike,
what do you know that shit wasn't dope?
You gotta do that shit.
Give it up for West Philly's own Tat Money. So check this out. Y'all having a good time today, right? So whenever you have Big Al 360 party, y'all gonna come out to this shit, right? I've known Big Al for like 20 years now. That's my man. I was more than happy and honored to be out here for this brother. So let's give Big Al a round of applause for throwing out a dope party. Now check this out. My man Ed Lover started it off, but I'm gonna finish it real quick.